I think he's really effective in a lot of areas tonight. He wound up getting 8 assists, didn't have to take a whole lot of shots, so we were able to punch the ball inside. Unfortunately, we had several turnovers, and some of those were credited to Josh, but he's prepared and ready. And I think as conference play comes around, that we'll be able to see a lot more of what he's capable of doing on both ends of the floor.